Welcome to Behind the Craft, where we take you on a captivating journey into the heart of Indonesian artistry. Join us as we discover the stories, the passion, and the hands behind every creation. This is Behind the Craft. Hello, Buyamians. Welcome to another episode of Behind the Craft. Together, let's visit Gede and his company, focusing on manufacturing all kinds of furniture. From sustainably sourced timber to expert craftsmanship, every wooden furniture piece follows a careful process, ensuring quality and durability.
I am Gede. My name is Gede, the owner of Meri. So I started to make this company on March 1998, my company name is Mary's because I have only one children. The first time I started to make it the company, the name of my daughter is Mary's. So that's why I make the company name Mary's also.
Nama saya Nuri Asori, saya berasal dari Jawa. Saya di sini sebagai tukang ampas. Saya bekerja di sini baru sekitar 4 bulan.
In 1998, I started to sell the handicraft, not furniture, the first time. And then, because had the crisis on 2007, crisis economic in the world, I changed to the furniture right now. And then until now, we sell the table, chair, console, coffee table, or mostly is depend the custom of the customer, what they like it. This is the material. This is from teak wood, so what we call suar wood in English is samania saman. This is not actually shim. All the one item then the other item is not exactly shim because this is from the natural. We processing by natural, and this is if you not exactly need the shim, we cannot do for that. And then maybe 70% or 80% similar, like example, we can make it there.
And now let's go to the last step of production, finishing.
Nama saya Madi Arnaul dari Senaraja. Saya bekerja di sini sudah 2 tahun. Pekerjaan saya bagian finishing sama teaking dan driver. Dan itu habis pekerjaan itu kita bisa bantu bantu kepada semua teman di seluruh.
Discover an extensive range of furniture styles and designs crafted by Gede and his team to meet diverse customer preferences.
Nama saya Nido Supandeni. kerja di sini sudah 1 tahun 1 bulan. Kerja saya di sini sales. Kalau ada order, bantu-bantu orderan, finishing juga. Yang paling enak perjualan, meja, kursi, frame, yang lainnya juga.
If you enjoyed this insight into wooden furniture manufacturing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And see you at the next one. Buyamia, the first and biggest Indonesian B2B e-commerce marketplace.